PlayStation out the window. Shit's acting up.
Wait, you're telling me that there's about 3 dozen people with guns in here, and I had to take out all those people by myself? Trash. Yeah, my dude looks like a fucking bootleg version of fucking Robin.
Priority mission highlighted. Proceed to the marker.
Highly doubt that.
Agent, follow me.
Whoa.
I need backup.
If I see you in the dark zone, I'm gonna fuck you up.
Bro, your TV's not even turning on, bro. You're in the dark zone.
Oh, it made me start all over again. Oh my god.
Oh, yeah. This guy can't even make it to the dark zone. This guy, your game loaded into the dark zone.
I feel like the guns feel a little weak, though. I guess because we're level nothing.
Yeah. Wait, so what happens if I deconstruct this thing, right? Where are you going? Too long. Oh, no. Shit. I'm sick. I could have sold that shit. Make sure you go to the stash box, bro. You get mad shit.
Well, that fucker's getting back up. Can't see. We gotta move.
Just rocking a shotgun the whole time. Fuck it. We're doing it live.
We took things for granted.
Now I gotta skip all the cutscenes.
Oh, I started you from the beginning?
It started me from the beginning.
Oh my god.
We still live in fear of the virus.
You can have different loadouts. Oh, that's fucking dope.
The real danger is out there, waiting.
But I can't create a new one now. What the fuck? Bro. Loadouts. So I can switch back to this shit. Dude.
Now, how many intros are they gonna have on this?
always had some kind of fucking... upgrade or something.
No, we're talking.
Landing a melee attack on an enemy.
Can we join each other's games yet or not? Emergency channel.
Flash priority.
The base of operations is under attack. Hostile forces have breached our southern perimeter. We are in need of immediate assistance. Repeat, need immediate assistance from any nearby agents.
Complicated. Good on that. How do you do emotes? I want to use my emote. Oh, I think I figured it out. Hey! Do some fucking jumping jacks, boys. I can take a selfie. Matt. Stop fucking around. Wait, what happened to the fucking emote that I just unlocked?
I don't know if you do emotes in this shit.
Yeah.
I don't remember.
I can switch my apparel as well. Gas mask, we'll go.
Agent, if you can hear us on this frequency, keep pushing forward and blindside these bastards.
Got new pants. Jeans are still where it's at, though. Oh shit, your boy got new kicks, bro.
You're not rocking those busted, Timberlands?
Upgrade now here. I
have to clear this first before I can join you. I'm out of ammo already. In this safe area.
Hey, over here. Hey, thanks for the help out there. You should check in with Manny, our coordinator. Upstairs in the blue room. You come by here if you ever need help with your tech.
There's a guy is dead on the floor over there. In the White House. He's getting CPR. You didn't peep him? He's just like laid out. He ain't surviving it. He dead.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Hold on.
This is you.
Bro, there is so much shit
to DC.
In this game, bro.
I'm Manny. I run comms. I'm guessing the division alert brought you here? Damn glad to see you. Let me show you exactly how screwed we are. Ever since the JTF imploded, the city's become a playground for murderous fuckheads. There are several main factions, and a whole lot of bottom feeders sucking up whatever the big dogs miss. A few civilian settlements are still holding out against all this villainy. They need more help than we've been able to provide, especially since the division network went dark. That's Kelso. She's one of the last surviving agents in DC. She's operating under the theater settlement on a priority mission. You should go check in with her.
Okay.
If anyone knows how to get these systems back online, it's her. Oh, and introduce yourself to the locals while you're at it. It'll comfort them to know there's a new sheriff in town.
By the way, Agent, head downstairs and check in with the quartermaster. He can get you set up with some division tech. You're gonna need the edge.
Have you heard?
Heard what?
About Waller.
No. What's the latest? Has he decided Russia's responsible after all?
No. He's dead.
Tell me you're lying.
If you leave the safe area, please remember to...
A heart attack got him an hour ago. They couldn't revive him.
Shit. That means that Mendez is in charge.
Is that all you can say at a time like this?
It's all I can afford to say.
What are you guys picking for your special?
Like, talking about like, skills
yeah.
or whatever?
Yeah. Is there one like, for like healing?
Yeah, there's a little hive thing that you can use.
Come over here!
There's a riot foam chem launcher that literally just jizzes on people. That's fucking great.
Can you hear yourself with the chem launcher? Okay, I'm gonna take that. If it's like what I remember, we used to be hurting. For heals.
I hope I get more of these. These are dull, dude.
Yeah? Take that then.
My seeker mines are fucking dope. I might rock with that actually. Unless there's drones. Yo.
The neighborhoods you'll be moving through are hyena territory. They're a bunch of vicious assholes who prey on the weak and vulnerable and kill for kicks. And they destroy whatever they can't steal for themselves.
Shield that deflects
They've been
bullets
an especially
back
serious
the
problem for the
are you guys? Are you guys able to play together at this point?
But they can't do much if they're struggling to survive. Yeah. So see what you can do to take some pressure off them. But don't forget that we have to get the Shade Network back to full strength. In a lot of places, the division has been the only thing holding people together. But when DC is the priority, most agents are completely cut off. They're not gonna last long without support.
Oh, let's go.
Portable device.
Whoa, 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 what? I think I can call for backup.
Backup request.
And, should bring you guys into the game, maybe. Could be wrong.
Oh, I don't think it's doing much. Man, I find this to be very different. There's more stuff on in the area. Like it was very plain before.
Nah, not yet.
Yeah, I'm on my way to the theater too.
I'm about to head over there.
I keep on trying to put my guns away to run.
You're telling me I can't crouch or slide? Trash. I want a refund.
This ain't Apex, bro.
Anything could be more like Apex.
Not everything could be Apex, homie.
Go ahead, Seeker. Do your thing, baby. That's a fucking dope ability. You can like fuck shit up.
Not that stage.
Gold
detected.
I gotta get back to work. Thanks for the movie, Manny.
Anytime, Neil.
You coming over for dinner?
Not tonight. I gotta meet with some National Guard buddies. They're worried they'll get called to help with the quarantine in New York.
Tits.
Okay.
This is serious.
It's the flu. You remember swine flu? Everyone freaked out for nothing. You'll see. In a couple of months, no one...
Damn, how do I equip my second gun? Yeah, I got the perk, I just can't, it won't let me, oh, that's why, because I'm trying to equip the gun I already have on.
Rookie! The woman who runs it is named Odessa Sawyer.
Try to stay
on the good side.
I feel like this looks cleaner than the demo.
I feel like this shit takes damn long to look through all my shit.
That's because it's not.
Just gotta get used to it.
Not Apex, man. You gotta slow it down, manage your inventory, gather your loot.
Yeah, but it shouldn't take me 18 fucking minutes. I got an incoming call from who? I had an agent in distress, but what the fuck am I supposed to do that? From Shadow Khan? Free roam, dude. Oh shit, these are enemies? Yes, they are.
If you're looking for agent,
this secret
Kelso
drone ain't doing
left.
Shit, bro.
I should have gone with her. But I'd only slow her down.
Kelso, what's your status?
I'm inside.
Ooh, that shotgun rips. Yo, this seeker drone. Man, get your fucking ass back over here.
Odessa Sawyer's daughter, Eleanor, is being held by the hyenas for leverage over the theater settlement. We need to get her back alive and unharmed.
I should just let me down.
Is already on site. We'll attempt to throw the hyenas into disarray to help you get inside so the two of you can link up to secure the hostage. The hyenas have been here a while, know the building, but they shouldn't be expecting an attack.
All right, boys. Do it live.
Doing it live.
Where are you guys at?
Then you could do it live.
I'm running towards the theater.
That's the type of chick you like, Will.
There's mad fucking people here too, yo.
Strong, independent woman right there. With one leg.
Electronic device detected.
Where's the prisoners?
Oh my god, this shotgun is fucking ripping people.
No, I didn't let them go.
Motherfucker, we were gonna trade them.
Oh well.
That's what you're gonna tell Diesel when he asks why you killed them?
Well, I got people shooting at me. Yeah, this gun feels a little stronger than the original one. I did the $100 one. Yeah.
You're right next to the Grand Washington Hotel.
How did you get him? No, but how did you?
No, that's the 200 joint, no. You are so fucked. You think that makes you tough? I got a shotgun.
I gotta check it out.
I just got a shotgun.
How do you do the how do you do the matchmaking? I feel like I already started the level. Oh, find agents. But how do I invite you guys into this? I guess I gotta go to the box and find my stuff. Maybe I should check if it. I gotta check if it even downloaded it, matter of fact. I ain't gonna wear weights. I put one out just now.
That's about to get rocked.
Oh, send the. Doing matchmaking. I did it. It's trying to throw me into a match for randoms though.
Kelso, what's your status?
It's four players, so we Gucci. How'd you join it? If you hit start, you set? Will, you're a genius. I don't see you here, Angel.
Oh, fellas, I'm about to talk to this chick.
No. Yeah, you gotta accept my friend request so I could send it to you.
Let me talk to this bitch first.
We friends in real life, homie, so we gotta be friends in the digital world. Don't be trying to punch me, Will. Will, that looks like you if you were fit.
Oh shit.
Oh, why you wearing capris, homie? Hey, capris? Ew.
Whoa.
This guy's just...
Major pause.
Alright. Trying to light me up?
Oh, damn.
I accepted you, sir. Now let me see if it lets me send it to you.
Kelso, what?
You guys did all this at the theater?
I think I did.
You talked to the chick with one leg?
Alright. Yeah. We're waiting for you, Chris.
Hold on. Yeah, I'm almost done.
Another agent has joined your
group. I invited you to the group. That's dope that we can play four player. Yeah, cause Will, if he's about to dead, you will.
Send the, actually, hold on, I can just go to social media.
Sorry, Will.
Character.
You're my boy, though.
Character, social.
And you never play with us, ever. God of War inspired. Tears of blood.
Timed out, I think. Hold on.
Tears of blood.
Another agent is now in your group.
I don't know if Miggs' internet can handle a group of four people, bro.
Maybe not. Shit.
Shit's gonna fucking boot us back to Division 1 shit.
You guys are exploring shit? Nah, we're doing the mission. He's here already. Let's do it. Yeah, the mission's right here. Look, if we walk through these gates, we can join them.
I gotta see this guy in capris. Hold on.
Look at this capris, yo.
Holy shit. Yo, he's a mess.
He's a mess for his capris.
My guy.
Let me see your guy.
Push and hold down on the D-pad, and then you can,
Oh, you're right. Come on, you lollygagging ass mofos, let's go. I'm gonna be the...
What is this, people just shooting here?
Team Alpha Bravo leader. Going in.
I'm going the other way. Hold on, I'm gonna change this gun real quick. That's trash.
I'm already in here, guys.
Hold on, fellas.
Give me a sec.
Yo, I'm Rambo, bro.
Also, I'm in combat, so I can't change my fucking gear. Oh, you guys are already fucking blasting.
No, we're not. We waited for y'all. I'm here. It might be a
diversion. So be ready. Says I'm in combat.
Ooh.
Coming in with a shotgun, boys. Where y'all at? Let's go, boys.
It's unfair to put four real people in a game like this. We're gonna, of course, fuck these guys up. Is it bad that I'm looting while you guys are shooting?
I'm heading upstairs to the hospital. Everybody, get to the atrium.
Oh, this is a single shot.
Shit. Saints here.
The who now?
Hyena big shot. Real unpleasant.
Stop real quick.
We need to kill this asshole.
Oh, it looks like it's about to get real over here. Oh, look at this dude up there. Oh, Will with them capris, yo. There you go.
Gun,
like that fire? Killed his ass.
Oh, I fucking died.
Where are you?
I was over here trying to change weapons. That's trash.
I got you, homie.
I'm literally hiding behind a wall trying to change weapons. Cover me.
Oh, you hurting. I'm coming up there with you. I'm gonna send you some life.
Yo, what's with all these single shots, dude? Fuck it, AK it is.
Oh, move back a little bit. Move back a little bit so you can get healed. Nah,
hold on. You went all the way to the top floor.
I'm gonna heal you guys.
Stairs to the right of the elevators and work your way up.
I keep on healing you guys. You're not staying there.
Yeah, they came down the stairs and I just tagged them all. I'm just picking up mad shit. I don't even know what the fuck is going in my inventory.
Just pick it all up, man.
Oh, people. Fries, motherfucker.
Fries, motherfucker.
Going up. The door in here.
Stack up, gentlemen.
Oh, this guy just opens the door like ain't nothing behind it.
And then there ain't a ton of dude shooting over there, right? Well, there's a ton of dudes in here. Whoa, 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 whoa. What the fuck I doing?
Got nades and shit.
Right?
So you push and hold right on the D-pad to hold your arm to heal your armor. Oh, he's chucking nades.
I'm chucking nades at him.
So I'm coming for you.
I'm gonna heal myself.
Go ahead.
This dude fell, you peeped
another
him?
Guy, another guy up top.
What a rookie.
Right there by you.
I think we wiped him though.
We gotta go through this door, I think.
I just found an ammo stockpile. I'm gonna detonate it.
Restock.
I'll definitely need that.
Holy shit, dude. Oh! Shoot the gas canisters, bro. Dude, my nades gonna make it that far. Yep. Take grenades. Bop.
Damn, did they kill him?
They just tagged them and like burned them. Up top?
That's what you get.
You doing alright there, Kelso?
As long as I'm not really expensive. That lasted a lot of damage.
Cool. Elevator right here.
I didn't change my guy's body type. Your guy looks extra strong, Chris. Dude looks swole.
It's the sleeveless, bro.
This guy's been hitting the gym since the apocalypse happened.
Yeah, your dude just fell over, Migs.
Did he?
The hell? Yeah.
He drunk.
Restock right here as well.
Does it give it to all of us if I grab it?
I think so.
I think it did.
Yeah, it did. Oh shit. Watch out, whip. Watch out, whip.
I got it.
I'm moving over.
I give it his purple.
Ooh, that dude got fucking bops.
Got him?
Oh, he's down.
Here you go, homie. Oh, he got lit up.
Right behind you, Will. Behind you.
A bunch of people behind you.
Oh, there's mad people here, bro. That's your drone, baby. Guys are animals. I'm bum rushing with the shotgun.
I believe that he is dead, Will, sir.
Will is in here, Mr. B-Rad.
I'm on the roof. Oh, B-Rad's missing the fun, yo, because he don't want to cop a PlayStation.
Not for long. Oh shit!
Hold on, let me toss a grenade in there.
Upstairs. Damn, you almost fucked that guy up.
Yeah, I took both of them off.
Climbing. Right side. Fuck it, boys.
Then we're going live.
Why does he open the door like that, yo? Like, there could be somebody with a shotgun just right there.
No, not in the vision.
Unrealistic. I'm returning it. Oh, how the hell did you just roll like that?
Oh, double X, forward. Does that make it a little bit more interesting?
Not really.
Who's this random chick? Who's this random?
Wow. You take fall damage in this shit? You kidding me?
If you're a rookie.
Are you kidding? Why is she just hiding over there and there's nobody over here? Psych! Mad people here. Hold on. Throwing a secret. Oh, they saw you, though. They saw somebody.
It's on my ass. What's on?
Bruh.
Yo, it's on.
Who got that drone?
I don't know.
Stand up, bitch. Stop.
That drone is fucking people up, though. Yeah. Oh, there's a guy behind you, Chris. Right behind you.
Oh, I'm dead, dude.
No, you're not. No, you're not. I killed him. Oof.
I'm dipping. Oh, there's a guy right here on the side, bro. Yeah, she's eating bullets, bro. Holy shit. Reload. Will. Where you at, Will? Where the fuck are you?
Shit.
Oh, shit.
Coming.
I'm coming, buddy. I'm tossing
him at this person.
Where are you? Are you down low? I can't see you, bro. Oh, dude, I'm dead. Oh.
Oh, I'm my dead, lord. Dude. Oh, my lord.
I'm pushing back. Oh, I'm healing. Oh, this guy's right on me with a fucking baton.
Yo, she's
bro.
Not taking. She's not taking. This dude's not taking no damage.
God. There you go. He's there.
There it is.
There's more people on the right, though.
I can't even see this dude right here. Dummy.
Give me the loot.
Ooh, that was rough.
You back, Will?
Well, I'm gonna need you to stay alive. Thank you.
Facts.
Eleanor?
How the fuck do I get your shit? There you go. Will's just dead capri wearing body on the floor. Division got crossplay? Is there crossplay in this or no? I don't think so, right?
No, I'm pretty sure they don't have crossplay. Tell him he's gonna have to buy a freaking PlayStation.
Yeah, bro. You gotta use that subscription money and buy a PlayStation.
He's a baller.
I'm gonna need a resupply, restock. Yo, there's so much shit on the minimap that I don't even know what the fuck is going on. Where's all the loot?
Give me the loot, give me the loot.
Yeah, hold on, let me see what the fuck I'm rocking first before we get into another gunfight out here. How do you sort? Can you sort in this? Options, sort by damage. Okay. Well, I'm deconstructing a lot of this shit. Hold on, boys, hold on. Oh, I can share shit with you guys, too. That's dope.
Mm.
Yeah.
Oh, oh, iPhone.
I don't know how to do it, but... As you can.
We're gonna go live.
Body armor.
It's a single shot? Okay. Alright, I like that.
See, like this shit? This shit takes way too long, bro. There's no reason this shit should take this long. This is crazy.
What's taking too long? Final shit?
Going through all the shit that I just got from those gunfights.
That's been complicated, homie.
This is definitely a single shot. Yo, that shotgun fucking rips, yo. For now, at least.
That was pretty fun, man. Pretty fun.
Oh shit, I only have 14 seconds to get to you guys. Where you at, Migs? I think it's gonna spawn you in here anyway.
Yeah, it's probably gonna spawn me in there. I'm deconstructing a bunch of shit. Yeah,
that shit just closed without you.
Yeah, it'll bring me. I need some cookies or something.
There ain't no cookies in the apocalypse, bro. Don't you?
No, he just threw you down the elevator shaft. I tossed you guys out.
Hey, hey guys. Hold on. Take a selfie real quick. Oh! Uh-oh!
Let's try this single fire. Oh, look at this. Oh, look right here, bro!
Hey,
hey, hey, real, your head. Oh! The single shot is a mess.
They're still coming from the left, up top.
Ooh. Oh, that single shot is nasty.
That shit is dirty, yo. Main door. Oh, we got a security. Oh! Mix, watch out, bro. This guy's backing into them, yo. This guy's an animal.
Manny, is Odessa on the line?
I'll patch her in. Odessa?
No fear.
What's the news for you?
We got Eleanor. Okay?
Look at this guy right here, yo. You see this?
She's
okay. He's got an arm stuck in the gate.
Oh, he needs some milk.
He needs some milk, bro.
See you soon.
You're in.
Hold on, let me loot this up real quick. There you go. Armor kit. Another armor kit. I was hurting for these armor kits, bro.
What's that armor kit?
So you can repair your armor.
My man's. I repair my own armor.
Well, well, let's see if you're saying that when you downed, bro. Let's see.
So far, I haven't been downed.
Well, I mean, we fight in level twos, bro. You trying to go to the dark zone? Is that what you're saying?
Let's go to the dark zone. Go balls deep. Let's go balls deep with my level 2 gun. With my level 2 gun.
Let's go, boys.
I'm used to what,
you
Will?
You know
I shoot this down?
Fuck off, bro. Fuck off, Nick.
You want... Oh, this won't fly in the dark zone. We could fight.
Yo, this guy don't... Ooh, you don't want it, bro. Ooh, bamboozled. Ooh, get off me.
You see his hook? You see that hook? I can't wait to hit somebody with that.
Fucking pistol
hold that.
Fuck off, bro. Boy. People shooting over here.
Okay, let's do this. No one can protect us. But
can't
no.
Take you serious.
No
we can't take this
shit.
Guy serious. Look at this guy's hat.
Right here.
Bap. That grenade.
Yo, get that shit, yo. I guess we're supposed to go this way. What is this cell phone thing right here? You see that?
On the mini-map? You get points for picking it up.
Collectibles.
Yeah, the characters look a lot cleaner and more detailed. And they jump over shit smoothly. Also, show me where the crate is at. Is it here? Oh, this guy's Spider-Man. Oh,
what the fuck?
Whee!
Yo, get off the zip line, bro.
Whee!
Yo, this shit is...
Oh.
I was trying to.
I don't have anything here. Oh, is it on the grants? Yeah, it's on the grants.
Get the fuck away from my stash box. Where do I sell all the guns I don't want? Like a little shopping cart, I think, right?
You don't sell. where it says vendor? I remember the M1A being very good. M1A. But I'm not gonna spend none of my loot on these guns.
Ooh, uncomfortable backpack. Sell.
We only want the comfortable backpacks.
These guns are fucking doo-doo.
Excuse me, guys.
Flare gun. Civilian, I trusted you with a flare gun helping me take control points. Okay, so we got four new missions.
Always a pleasure to see you.
Give me like half an hour to figure out this loot real quick. Hold on. Okay, so I can sell that body armor.
Always a pleasure, Agent. Looking for something specific?
I don't think I'm though. I'm just deconstructing a bunch of stuff at this point. You don't get. You get stuff for deconstructing them, don't you get money for it or points? Component.
Yeah, like materials.
Oh. Thanks for the business.
I don't know if I should buy any of this shit though. I feel like buying shit is pointless right now.
It's pointless until we get to max level. Alright. Brothers, where we heading, y'all?
Just deconstructing.
Let's see which, there's a safe house here. We don't care about that.
This. I don't have the slightest...
One equipment.
What now? Ammonium nitrate. Fertilizer. But it doesn't matter. Hey, Caulfield!
No, I probably clicked it back. So maybe, or do we have to go there?
This is our last radio contact with Espinosa.
Look, this gives us some good loot. Notes. Base of operations upgrades. This gives us a skill, this one.
JTF set up a temporary stockade in the basement of the American History Museum.
Unlock a skill.
True Sons runs the place. Odessa says there's a treasure trove of high value intel in there. Transcripts and notes from the interrogations of True Sons prisoners.
Well, these are all the same, so it doesn't really make a difference.
Why Odessa is so interested.
Trying to play some rock, paper, scissors, bro? True
Sons. Yo, let's go to Stronghold. We gotta be level 26. We can fuck it up.
Look to your right.
All right, ready? Rocks, ready? Ready?
I already explained this. I don't have the slightest idea how to repair a holographic
sight.
Three,
two, one.
I said, fix it.
I can't even see what I did. Ready?
Go.
Any idea what they're doing there?
Not a clue.
All right, we're gonna go here.
Ty.
Jefferson Trade Center.
Rocks, paper, scissors. Shoot. Wow, you're trash, dude. All right, again. Ooh, you won. Okay. Last one. Two out of three. Two out of three. Wait. One, two, three. Rocks, paper, scissors. Shoot. Ah. Ha ha. Yo, Mr. Scorp in the chat.
Oh, there he is. Alvin's missing the
yo,
fun.
This guy's still clapping, bro? Get the fuck out of here. Yeah, you know what? I'm just going to take a selfie, bro. Fuck this. Ooh, holla.
I threw on the teal shirt.
What's goody, Alvin?
Yo.
See us over here just working out.
Will is full summertime mode with his shorts and his tank top.
Take a look and see what's going on over there. Yo, this all guy can't even hold the binoculars the right way, bro. You see this? Look at my guy. The fuck?
Shall we?
What is he doing?
Yeah, let's go. Follow me.
Fuck that. I'm taking a zip line.
Let me see if I get down before you.
Doubt it.
Ah.
All right, where are we going? Mr. Scorpion in the chat.
Scorp, join my Twitch, homie.
It says find the agent notes. Is that what we're doing?
We're going to
the
safe
house.
We're knocking out the closest the ones first. We're going to this one right here.
The one that's marked?
Yeah, I marked it.
Their last radio contact with Espinoza.
I marked this one.
Any idea what they're doing there?
Not.
I don't know if someone else marked another one.
It says it's locked, or it's already going that direction. Oh, there's some shit right here. Hold on. Ammo.
I think you guys are going to the safe house, homies. I don't know how to unmark.
Find the agent notes. People in front of us.
Is that where the agent notes are at the safe house?
Hmm. Woo! Where the fuck are you, Mix? Because you're not with us.
Coming. Oh, I'm trying to shoot this deer. You can't shoot the animals, guys.
This guy
food.
Playing Buck Hunter out here, bro.
Food?
I thought we was playing Division. We playing Buck Hunter.
I shot at a deer. It didn't die. I didn't miss.
People right here.
Are they bad people?
Fuck them all up right there. Give me that.
Hello.
These guys left me to fend for myself.
I'm with you, homie.
Whoa. The fuck?
This is the only place around here that the hyenas didn't dare to touch. There's good news for you. That's some really interesting intel here. Looks like you got your hands full. Good luck.
Wait, what is this purple shit? Salvage?
J-Tech cache detected.
What is this, just like...
You could buy better stuff. Sell? No, I think this is the stuff that we've sold already. We could get it back if we want. Yeah, it is. That's what it is.
No, it says sell, dude. Only option is to sell.
Oh, is it? Oh, I guess you're right. Alright.
Yeah, Megs, what the fuck, bro? Let's go shoot
I'm gonna charge your missions.
What now? Ammonium nitrate.
Oh, look,
fertilizer.
a bunch of shit lit up now. This is the actual mission, level 4.
This is the matchmaker station, right near the library in the stash box. Ammonium nitrate.
I think we can, no?
Yeah, it'll just be harder enemies, bro.
Let's just go. Let's go in level 4. I highlighted it. What level are you? If we kill people on the way, we'll get to level 4.
Oh.
Let's rank up, yo.
I'm gonna loot this box real quick.
What you lollygagging for?
What the fuck did you mark? The little red flag?
No. I don't know what, guys. Just follow me.
Mig says, follow me, and then comes behind me.
Anyone else want to be the navigators?
Marking,
anyone else want to be navigators?
I can't see what you're marking, so I have no idea.
So just follow the kit. Object of interest detected.
You probably didn't mark it.
I did mark it. Because I'm following. Because I'm following it.
Trashy, bro.
Portable electronic device detected.
I see what you marked.
There's a phone right here.
You gotta lay off that crap, Peter. Look around you, for God's sake. I am. Do you know what I
see? There's a phone there.
What? Nothing. Endless days of nothing. It's all gone. But it's gone. Maybe someone's grandkids would experience something close to what we used to have, but for you and me, buddy, fucking nothing.
There's a
stranglehold. Look at the deer.
Right
look
there.
At the deer right there.
There's a stranglehold right here on the right.
There's no answer.
You wanna go?
Demolition site. There's mad
die.
Fucking people here.
Probably sooner than we think. Might as well enjoy myself a bit on the way.
The stronghold is over here. Over there.
Yeah, but this is a red area right here. Area controlled by hyenas.
I'd be dating Maya. And studying for my finals right about now. Alright.
You wanna go in there?
I'm self-destructing, I can't stop you. But I'll be around if you change your mind. It's not nothing.
Yo, there's people all over this, you know?
Now leave me alone.
People left, right, everywhere.
I've got some self-destructing to do.
Hold on. Popping a flare.
Reinforcements en route.
Yo, they're fucking everywhere, yo. This is the worst place to be. Holy shit,
let's see what this does.
Vital signs.
Ooh. Oh, now I'm down. I thought that shotgun was gonna put
fuck
in work.
That purple shit, bro.
Oh, we're both dead.
Oh, shit.
Agent killed.
Oh, shit, I'm fucking burning. Oh.
Agent down.
Oh.
Oh, what happens if we die? Oh, no, you're bringing me back. No?
Yeah, I got fucking Molotovs up there, yo.
Thank you. Oh,
heal me.
Oh, oh, fuck, I'm getting fucked up.
Unbelievable. I can respawn, I think. Can I not?
We got a... Yeah, I think it's gonna be...
respawn. I think everybody died.
So yeah. We gotta be more tactical theater? With that one. No, we can do it.
I guess.
No, I wanted to test that shotgun. I was wilding. What level was that stronghold?
Too high? Yo, I fucking mollywopped this guy with purple shield. And then five dudes come out just tossing Molotovs. Like, what the fuck?
Alright. Let's get it done, guys. Let's get it done.
Hold on. Will's not back yet. Where you at, Will?
Hostile control
point identified. Shot this fucking damage though, man.
You gotta get it from the
flash box.
Yeah. Why not?
Mine's a level 1. Not gonna leave
it. Gave it to me at level 3.
It should be right in the stash box, bro. I got it like as soon as I open the game. That first stash box. Well, I don't even know how you got two exotics. To be honest. Where you at, Will? I see your little dot right here. I don't see you respond yet, though. Are you, like, in the game or no? Meek's trying to take that shit over by himself.
Oh, how the fuck did you get over?
Respawn. I see your dot right here, though. Oh, okay. Yeah, I see you moving around now.
Did it give all of us something different? Because it gave me a little White House behind my book bag. You peeped it? Oh, that's pretty fresh.
All right, hold on. Give me 2 seconds. Hold on. I'm just going to dismantle this shit.
I know.
Ready to rock.
Alright. So, let's go back the way we were going. And then we'll go to the stronghold, take our time.
Damn, Migs. Yo, your dude is old as fuck, bro.
He's old.
Give me some Rogaine, bro.
He's old.
Pop some Rogaine on that. I forgot I have nades, too. Oh, there's people right here. Right here, boys.
Wanna fuck them up?
No problem.
I got you. Yo, she's beating his ass. From a vanity shotgun.
That serious?
Portable device detected.
There's a cell phone around here. It's on top of this canopy shit.
Oh, somebody dropped something over here.
Hold on, I'm gonna get this cell phone real quick. It's right here. I think we can go up in this. Get in there somehow? There's some shit up here though.
What is this? What's all this shit that keeps on lighting up?
She's usually faster.
I can't watch this anymore. They're locked
on your shit, man.
Hey, look, it's all lit up just now.
Dude, the girl tried to help him? And you'll be able to back her too. Oh, what a
polycarbonate.
She just left him there.
And some knee protectors, you know. You know what that's for, Nick.
First, fucking backstab.
That I do know what it's for.
Damn, Will. Will's deep in there, yo. It came up as like a thing on my screen to do it once we got in. Okay, it's all foggy and shit now. We going back in there?
Yeah, let's go back in there.
Yeah, as soon as you get in this area, it says push and hold square to call nearby allies.
Reinforcements incoming.
I mean, they were coming from every direction up here.
Can't see shit.
Mm-mm. I'm gonna push up around this crane again. Because they were coming from inside this building.
Well, if we failed it, does it not give us a chance to do it again, because they're not even coming up anymore.
Nah, follow me, boys. Come up behind, in the back. Take this high ground. Good up here, yo. Did you jump down, Will?
Oh, whoa, 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 whoa.
Where they at? Shit.
Come over here.
Oh! Hell no, I ain't going over there, yo.
I'm moving,
fucking 18,000 people over here. Burning again. I got the herps.
Heavily armored hostile detected.
Fuck.
I gotta heal, bro.
I gotta heal too. Get the fuck out of here.
I'm fighting him right now. Dead.
They're late.
Facts.
Incoming hostiles detected.
We gotta defend them now.
They won't touch it.
I can't like ping nothing. I got a ping system here.
No ping system.
Right here. Fucking headshots, dog. Oh my god. Niggas, get away from me.
Heavily armored hostile detected.
Where is he?
Bro, find your own fucking cover.
I'm sharing cover. Throw a grenade.
On me.
Throw a grenade.
Ah!
He's dead.
Give me the loot.
Supply room access unlocked.
It's upstairs. It's on third floor. Yo, Migs, you need to find your own cover, bro.
Yo, your cover is my cover. We're a unit.
Yo. I'm over here trying to shoot, and I'm just bopping the back of your head.
Pause. How'd you get up there?
Stock room.
Oh.
Box right here. Oh, I got a new handgun. Handgun, new backpack. Let's fucking get it, boys. That's me. Testing the Sanga.
All right, so let's continue on the mission.
But less health. That's trash.
This is our last. Right,
it still has it highlighted where we're gonna go. There's people outside. No, there's bad guys outside.
My new knee pads.
Oh, what the fuck are you shooting at me for? Dudes outside. No, this is the way. Follow me.
I'm coming. Damn, you guys are far as shit.
Is it? Oh, she's over here.
This backpack is fucking tough, bro. Can't see shit when I'm running though with the shotgun in my hip.
There's one down.
People straight ahead. People right here, Meeks.
I'm trying to ping him. Damn it. Whoa, what is he trying to do? What the fuck is he showing? Oh, here's a grenade launcher.
God, bro. Oh, shit. I didn't know that shit was coming right at me. Fuck off me.
I didn't know you were standing there.
What's that alarm shit over there?
It's getting dark. That's crazy. You peeping this?
You guys see this alarm thing over here or no?
Mm-mm. I do see it.
Propaganda broadcast. Take control of the speaker system. I mean, this is closer.
Alright. Let's fuck it up.
You guys want to just bang this out? You guys mad people here?
We saw the cat and the dog. Oh, he's running for you. Save your life, homie.
We just gotta defend it. Straight hit. Oh shit.
Good shit.
Where you going, boy?
What you trying to do?
Going? Bro, every time I go to take cover, Migs is fucking in front of me. Holy shit.
I was already in this spot, homie.
Yeah, find your own cover, bro.
This is my cover.
Reboot console.
Progress resumed.
Good shit. Alright, more people coming. People behind us too? More
oh
behind.
Shit. I think I leveled up.
Oh, mad people behind us, bro. Detected. Oh, shit.
Manual override required.
You got him, come back.
Ooh. I got him. Got him. There's a yellow here.
Appreciate that.
Key.
Oh.
Stop moving.
What's up, dog?
Cover me.
We're going straight shotguns out here.
Yeah, healing you. Oh, stay in the thing. What he'll do? That was quick.
Oh, you gotta insert the key.
Progress resumed.
There's a key.
There's
I a grabbed
key
it.
This. Yeah, there's a key to override this. Yeah. Oh.
Oh. Yeah, I'm hurting. I'm dipping and dodging. Get in my stuff.
Heal me, Mix.
I'm healing you. Now you want me to be in your cover, right?
I mean, you could actually peek out of both sides.
You know? Now we can peek out of both sides.
There you go. Last one on the left. Run across.
Dummy.
There you go. Shit, boys.
Alright. See, I told you by the time we get to this, we'll be level 4.
Mission at hand. I need to fucking restock, like, bad, though. I'm about to start using my pistol.
Look at this dog. You see the dog? Look. Oh, I did kill him.
Damn. Damn, eggs. Oh. This guy.
I didn't think it would let me kill him. Food for later.
What you about to eat, Fido, bro?
Fuck it. Ready, guys?
You said if I have to.
Let me check this gear, see if I have anything better.
Yeah, facts, hold on. I did find a bunch of shit. How do you share the item? Options, maybe? Oh, yeah. You click left on... Yeah, you click the left stick down, and you can hit share.
Oh, you could wear the mask even if you're not in the dark zone? That's pretty cool. Oh, no. Bullshit. What's the field proficiency cache? What do you do? Oh, you gotta open it. I'm slacking. Oh, G63. I used to like the G63.
Ooh, new shotgun. New shotgun, new bag. Oh, God. She looks badass. Yo, my fucking level 1 shotgun does 2,100 damage. That's crazy. And it's got 73% melee damage. I need to find a better automatic weapon.
Let me test this out.
Does I have a new skill unlock available at the base of operations? Alright, let me know when y'all are ready. We'll push into this mission.
Alright, we Gucci.
Did you unlock that second slot to have two primaries?
Last radio contact with Espinoza came from a parking garage close to the Shade Node.
Dude, right here.
Fuck out of my way, Mix.
Yo, you in my way.
Holy shit, dude. That guy's getting lit up by that turret.
This water is filthy.
He's running.
Whoa, that's coming for the kid.
sleeping on these single shots, bro. So resupply right upstairs.
Hostile radio intercepted.
We're under attack! Here. Intruders in the east entrance!
Where's the resupply?
Then kill them! What it's the fuck?
It's a division!
So we'll get to it eventually, I guess.
Fucking kill them!
There you go.
Right there.
One right here.
Look for a way down to the garage and see if you can pick up Espinosa's trail. He tends to leave a mess.
My question is, why can't you crouch in this game? Ooh, right here. Sniper up top.
Oh, is that who's messing me up?
Yeah. Dead. Purple. Dead.
It's all good, homie.
Right side, make switch out.
So.
Oh, you got that turret.
The purple all the way in.
Oh shit. Get lit. Waiting for you to jump over that shit. RC. Got it.
This guy's behind you. Angel.
Purple's dead.
You're near Espinosa's shit. Last known position. The shade node should be close.
It's over here. Gonna wait for Will. Yeah, until you get a backpack that can hold more shit.
Don't pick up any more grays.
There you go, restock. Please gear. Okay. I guess we're going down the shaft.
Pause.
Shaft it, huh?
Pause. This guy's a wild.
Chuck it in before you hit the shaft.
How'd you go down the shaft? Oh.
With both hands, bro.
I just jumped straight in. Guys are wild, yo.
Sure.
What's up,
You guys are wild.
Yep. Oh my god, why did I push up like that?
Whoa.
Been waiting long enough. I see what you're doing.
I don't know what that little sign was, but it couldn't have been good.
Yeah, that turret does work, yo. Eating bullets.
That's probably the node. Isaac should guide you to it.
Oh, this person is dead. All these dudes are super dead. Oh, he needs some milk too.
Oh shit.
And that guy, he needs some milk. And this water, he needs some milk.
Agent credentials authenticated.
Ew.
There should be a terminal that'll let you reactivate the node.
Wait for other agents.
William.
Authorization granted. Please stand by.
Look like the fucking Avengers.
Analytic right computer reactivated. All Isaac subsystems operational.
Let's go.
That was the last step to getting Isaac fully restored locally. But we have a ways to go before we can celebrate.
Well, I'm gonna need you to take off those capris no more.
Continue your sweep of the complex.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Are we heading to?
Is this the division? Looking for someone?
Hey.
Who is this? How are you on this channel?
Friend of yours gave me a real nice wristwatch. He's right here. Wanna talk to him?
Oh, somebody's hurting.
Make a deal. You back off, we'll deliver him unharmed. Mostly.
They'll keep him alive. They aren't stupid. Just find that hyena piece of shit and waste her.
Yeah, she's getting aggressive, bro. Alright, I guess you going back up. Fucking running into walls and shit.
Oh, there's a club in here?
Uh-oh.
It's about to get wild. Pumping.
Mm-hmm. You hear that music? Yep, straight ahead.
Get a little bit closer before we start fucking them up. I'm gonna throw a grenade.
I got a seeker. Oh my god. He's stuck in the ceiling.
Oh, he's jacking me up.
Oh, poor sniper.
Ooh.
Come, push him back.
Oh, Will, you're getting fucked up over there, Will. Yeah, they are coming behind us.
Hold on, Will, I got you.
Oh, get off me.
What the hell you think you need that for?
Oh, holy, they're behind
shit,
us. Oh, they're both hurting.
That's what I get for trying to save your ass.
Are they behind us too, though?
If you push and hold X, it stops you from bleeding out so quick. You just can't move.
Where the hell are they?
Well, I got blasted right there or something.
Did you call towards me?
No, I'm dead. Dead.
No, you're not. Bringing you back, homie. Oh, I think it's gonna blow me up, isn't it? Oh, I made out of steel, baby.
Okay. Shit.
Come over here and get healed.
Oh, there's a fucking gold in here, bro. Oh. Bopping her, though. They're pushing up. Shoot that bitch. There you go.
Oh, I'm on fire.
Fuck your RC, bro.
She didn't drop nothing, that gold?
Hey guys, I'm still willing to deal, but you better decide fast. I don't know how much more this dude can take.
Paul.
She's goading you to try to make you reckless. Just stay focused.
Ready?
Oh, there's a guy right fucking on me, bro.
Alright. He's a motherfucker.
Oh, they're fucking on all sides, bro. Got you, Will. Got you, baby.
Oh, I pressed a button to move forward and he just stands up. Behind this small coffee table.
Oh shit!
Oh, those are some big boys. Fall back. That's my special.
Push and hold right. Oh. Push and hold right on the D-pad though. And you.
We gotta kill one at a time. Let's get this guy right here.
Purple ain't shit compared to the golds. Alright, I guess it's up here. Gotta hit these stairs, boys. Resupply.
There's one dude all the way up there.
Oh, he just
fucking... Vital signs, zero.
He didn't have to die here.
We gotta walk in here, boys.
Down low, down low. Yo, Migs, you're an animal, bro. Guy walking right into the fire. Cross.
Let's get this purple, man. Fuck that purple up.
The gold over there, too. Tag.
Did we get the purple guy? Oh, there's a gold over there. I'm trying to kill the purple. Suppressed. See if I can throw it. Oh, I don't have no grenades.
Fuck. Purple down. No shield. Yeah, there you go. Nades, Migs, watch out. Purple up top. Cross nades.
Gone far yet. Go after her.
No respawns, fellas. This fucking ammo.
Supply. Or restock, I mean. Playing this other game. Alright, take it easy here, guys.
Migs, what are you doing here, so?
What do you mean?
What are you doing?
Handling the business. That's what it is, purple.
Shit, they're coming from both sides.
Man, that sniper's fucking clocking me, yo. I'm putting shots in the sniper.
There's people literally on surrounding you.
I'm trying to get. We gotta get rid of the sniper over here though. Fucking this up. Handle that. Handle the guys around me.
I said handle that.
Damn, I can't even reach this dude. He's suppressed.
I'm flanking right, bro. There's not that many people on the right side.
Oh, fuck, oh, fuck, oh, fuck, oh, fuck. Woo!
I got aggro on this sniper.
He's hurt.
Yeah, bitch. Shoot those fucking nades.
There you go. He's done.
Isaac's back up and running. Nice. Meet me back at the White House. I've got some new intel I want to share with you and Manny. Look. There is nothing you could have done for Espinosa.
Damn. Before you finished her off. Wow.
I hope she suffered a bit before you finished her off. Mm-hmm. Anyway, thanks to you, we're an important step closer to getting the Shade Network.
See guys over there rocking level 5 and shit.
You did good. I'll see you around.
Your boy's a fucking cunt hair away from level 5.
Alright, are we gonna go back to the house or are we gonna
hit one of back to the base, yo.
Alright. Can we fast travel?
Exit mission. Let's go this way. Exit mission. No, I guess let's just fast travel.
Yeah, I'm gonna fast travel.
Can we fast travel as a group or no?
We're gonna find out right now. The White House. Does it show us fast traveling as a group?
Wow.
Nope. So I guess the answer is no, my friend. What time is it?
2:30.
Damn. Oh, Will, thanks for the follow, Will. I said thanks for the follow.
Agent, thanks to your hard work, we've been able to make some critical upgrades to the
Will
base of operations.
We've
restored
too,
access
bro.
To the city.
Start streaming, Will, fuck it.
And updated our maps of DC in the Situation Room.
Pause.
The mess hall has proper food prep and cooking equipment. Comfortable places to sit and have a hot meal. Giving the staff a place to relax has boosted morale.
Oh.
We're getting an influx of food, water, medical supplies. Some of these will remain here to create a stockpile. The surplus will be redistributed to civilians in need. It's hard to believe we have
White
a surplus of anything right now. The White House is coming back to life. Keep up the good work.
Let's go.
Oh, I got a new skill. Oh.
Co-op scaling. When playing with higher level agents, enemies will adjust their level to match the highest level agent. Stats will be temporarily increased to match the higher level of challenge.
Cool. Yeah, we need to carry one more grenade at all times. I'm gonna max out my grenades, yo.
Honestly, bro, that turret fucking rips, so I'm about to just use that shit.
Can you have two skills or only one?
Two.
I'm about to throw a turret on there, too.
And make sure you look at your perks and shit too.
I did the fire one. The fire turret. How do you Oh yes, you're here. That should be interesting. So then we should sell this shit to the guy and get different shit because it's... Or you sell it to him at least.
Increase stash storage capacity. That doesn't increase. Oh, increase. There you go. Inventory capacity increased by 10 slots.
Yo, my PlayStation sounds crazy right now.
God. About to get some red dots in this bitch.
Oh, we have an hour to share our to share it with somebody. It's pretty fire.
Yo, I got some shit in here. Still can't let go of this gun though. This shit's too fucking too nasty. Shit! About to put a red dot on it.
Weapon skin.
There will be a meeting in room 17 this evening at 6 o'clock.
I don't like the weapon skin, guys. I don't know how to put it on. Mod, maybe? No, it won't let me put it on. Maybe I can't put it on this weapon. Yeah, I wanted to use it. It says I have no apparel and doesn't show me what it is.
Holy boy, got new knee pads. Watch out. My bad, so that turret is going on L1.
How do you get these premium credits without having to spend $1 million?
You gotta show them what that mouth do, bro.
Oh, jeez. I always gotta show something with my mouth do at this point. I guess I'm full. Let it drop that on the floor.
So where's the shopping dude? Vendor, here you go. What can I buy from this beach ass? Nothing good.
Well, he has a blue thing. Where's it show how much money you got?
On the bottom, if you're looking at the vendor. Okay.
Exactly what I want.
I can't be using any of these.
I've been looking for that. I can definitely use this.
Mm-hmm.
I was looking for one of those.
Yes, sir.
I can definitely use
this. Alibi still fucking rips, though. Headshots up close on that shit. Yeah. And then if you go to the vendor, you can actually upgrade it once you have, like, the materials for it. I gotta speak with Manny Ortega. I guess he's upstairs. Let me go find this dude. Yeah, if you have like the right materials, like if you've gathered the right materials, you can upgrade it through him. He's in the front by the stash box.
Exactly what I wanted. I was looking for one of those. Pleasure doing business with you.
I still have to do all my stuff, yo.
He's fighting, Agent.
Where's the coordinator? No, it says meet up with the coordinator.
It's upstairs. Let's fucking go, boys. hella missions just opened up for me.
Mm-hmm. Same.
Did you watch that cutscene?
Mm-hmm.
Some of these are in level 15, 23. So are we doing side missions or main missions or?
I say main as well.
Do it up. Whatever y'all want, man.
Yeah, I pick. I follow this time. I gotta take a pistol.
Oh, this is new projects available. Where do I go for that? Probably right here. Projects.
I'm back when you're ready.
Yeah, your dude looks crazy with that shit on Migs.
Huh?
Your dude looks crazy with that red shit on his eyes.
He's like a wild dude.
You see my guy?
Yeah, I peeped him. You know who your guy looks like? Remember Michael the manager?
Yacarino? Yeah.
Uh-huh.
with a tan.
Uh-huh.
Where you at, Will? Did you visit this guy upstairs yet, Will? Or no?
And why's the guy holding his gun? My guy ain't holding his gun.
Alright, let me know when you're done with that cutscene, Will. Let me get some chips real quick. Wow. My doorknob definitely just fell off. Opening the door. Hurting here, gentlemen. I gotta fix this shit.
Yo, this dude is really cleaning that wall right there. People, he's going in.
I heard you munching, Migs, and I can't help myself.
Yeah, I got hungry. This one says I gotta speak with Manny.
Dude, you gotta go to that door.
Gotta go upstairs.
If I can't get more pieces from the toy store, I'm not gonna be able to finish my fucking map.
All right, Manny. Jeez. While the sheriff here was busy waking up Isaac, I kicked in a few doors.
Did you learn anything?
Some new cuss words.
Anything useful?
I know where we can find out where the cure was sent.
The capital? We can't get past those defenses.
Not yet. But once we reconnect to our satellite network and get the main Shade node online, we should be back at full strength. Then we'll be ready.
Okay, well, in the meantime, we have intel President Ellen survived the crash. He's being held by one of the factions. Locating him should be a priority.
Oh, fuck that. There could be another major outbreak anytime soon. We don't need some politician. We need that cure.
We might need him to access it. It'll be somewhere secure.
So I'm assuming that neither Will or Miggs work tomorrow?
Nope.
Let's see what we can do.
You work tomorrow, Will?
I don't know whether to be flattered or offended, Manny.
It must be nice.
Super nice. Let's make moves. So, Chris, you're hanging out with nothing but dads here. You know that, right? You're in the dad squad right now.
Which means that you guys won't be any further ahead after my shift tomorrow. Rock, paper, scissors, anyone?
Well, your guy looks like a stripper.
Yeah, he does.
I was rock, paper, scissors.
Oh, what the hell? Ready? Rocks, paper, scissors, shoot. Nah, you cheated.
We've got plenty of leftover coffee and cake in the kitchen. If you want a second help,
we'll definitely cheat. All right, 3, 2. Got him. All right, both of y'all.
So it's like a circle jerk right here. Selfie mode. All right, let's go. Let's fuck some shit up.
What kind of phone is that, bro? Trash.
What kind of service they using in the apocalypse?
Facts. Alright, you said main mission, right?
Yes, sir.
Level 8, that's pretty far.
God bless the level 8, they're gonna fuck us up in level 8.
Bro, you're already level 5, bro. I don't know what the fuck you bitching about.
Alright, so let's go then. Don't die, though. Don't let me see you fall. You can hear my mouth if you do.
We could do another one. But the other ones,
let's go. That's it.
Worse.
It's done. Level 8 it is.
There's a level 6 right here.
Oh. Let's go in order. That's what numbers are for.
Yeah, this is a level 6 I just marked. I don't know if you guys can see that or not.
We can't, so we gotta follow you. Alright, well, what is it actually? So we could each mark it. Oh, is it because I'm party leader?
If you're at the White House, go to the right.
Imperial Autumn House.
How'd you find them?
That's a side mission.
It's called Viewpoint Museum.
Got movement on the roof.
Viewpoint.
Near the radio mast.
All right.
Agent, it looks like they're doing some kind of maintenance on their comm system. We might have an opportunity here.
We can fast travel to the safe house. What? No, we can't. It's locked. We can fast travel to the mission that we just beat, the Jefferson Trade Center.
Maybe we can blast our way in.
The theater we can fast travel to, you mean?
Same reason people locked their houses. Got movement on the roof near the radio.
It's about the same distance.
What's the Jefferson Trade Center?
We might be able to unlock that safe house.
Oh, it's the theater.
When they knew they
Oh, the theater's is the closest one.
Command, this is Briggs over at American.
Briggs, the mission that we just finished, the Jefferson Trade Center. Go down a little bit and to the left.
We can blast our
just
way.
Just wait for us to respawn. You can fast travel to us.
Probably cleared the place out when they left.
I don't see that shit.
We knew they probably weren't ever coming back. There, fire.
And this is why we need ping
where
systems.
Where did that come from?
A couple of families hold up in a church.
You talking about the Grant Washington Hotel?
Bro.
I don't even see you guys on the map anymore.
What do you mean? Will just did it.
Oh, that one.
Wow. Can we get into the safe house? Let's cross the street. See if we can get into the safe house. It says locked, but no, it's locked. People are blasting over here, you know. Going, boy.
No, oh, he's hurting. How strong are these dudes? How strong are these dudes?
Oh, five. Bitch.
Yo, for level 5, they're taking a fucking beating, yo.
Alright, bowlers, we're going down the street. Mission's right up here.
Look, there's a dog over there.
Don't do it, Max. Oh. Public execution. Oh, it's right over here.
I public executed a dog just now.
That's hurt.
Oh,
I can defend it.
Last guy.
I'm blind.
Oh.
Detecting additional hostile contacts.
Oh, shit.
They're coming from inside the house.
Oh, they're coming from this door.
My turret is just sitting there. That turret is doing work, bro.
Now let's tell him to give us some money. If he don't give it to us, we're gonna kill him.
Where is this hostage? Because that's a lot of gunfire, bro.
Yo, he didn't even say thank you, this bitch ass.
Right?
Oh, she did say thank you. Yeah, she said it. Well, I'm rude. I'm super rude.
She only said thank you because you begged her to. People right here.
Well, your aim is on point, sir. What's this that's right here that's highlighted? You see this, Will?
The Shade Tech cache is in the lab in the basement. Expect to run into some hyenas. They've been trying to get in there for ages.
There's like a little thing here, but I can't see it. It says something about a basement.
Thing here.
You see, it's marking like a little, a little cache. No, whatever. Oh, there's a sniper up there. He's aiming at us.
Four dudes running right at him. He don't see us.
Dave's with us. Oh, fuck. I'm coming for you. Oh, I'm getting hurt.
I'm gonna
getting...
die just resing you, dude. Yup. RC.
Got you, Will. Stop moving. Stop moving.
Cross nades.
Don't toss that grenade. I tried to shoot him. Damn, this guy got away. Yo, my turret isn't doing shit.
Threw it in a horrible spot.
Well, no, I threw it there when there was people in my face. Yo, she blew herself up.
I shot her in the back.
Oh, what to say? Oh, that was a thing. That was like a little mission. It says you're unconscious, Will. Where are you? I'm gonna need you to stay alive, Will. Thank you.
Mission is this way, gentlemen.
Someone's shooting at me? Oh. Semi-auto. Semi-auto.
Where you at, Will? Still loading in? There he is. Hit it. Let's hit it, gentlemen.
Let's see what this heavy does. Oh, my lord.
Oh, shit.
It's a mess, this gun.
Oh, that was you shooting at me.
Yeah, I got a light machine gun. Yeah, I just picked one up.
This guy got fucked up.
Hostile control point identified.
Oh, there's fucking people right in front of us, boys. Everywhere. Oh shit.
Oh, I'm in a bad turret. Spot right now.
Yes, you are, bro.
No, this turret is useless.
We got it, though. Nah, you just got nowhere to throw it, bro.
Oh, you could just toss it too, that's why, right?
Yeah.
How do you toss it? I've just been pressing it.
Electronic device detected.
They're gonna be sick.
There's a phone here somewhere. I'm gonna pick it up. I think we all get it if I pick it up. You still gotta pick it up?
Yeah.
Too bad we just can't sit back and let them kill each other off. The Hyena Council is just a bunch of chicken shit gangsters. Shouldn't be too hard to encourage them to turn on one another. I'd love to see that. Why don't we all?
Taking the Viewpoint Museum away from True Sons will make it a lot harder for them to coordinate their troops and spread misinformation. All communications coming in and out of the building will be controlled from the production studio on the top floor. So you'll need to find it and secure it.
Look at this guy. Fucking parkour and shit.
Behind us. Got him.
Sniper's down. He's down. Oh, there's more coming. Damn, I should have kept that high ground. Fuck. Another sniper. Behind us, someone behind us.
Oh, get that guy off of me.
Hostiles enter the parking garage east of the main entrance. We might be able to get in that way.
All these gas canisters. There you go, entrance is right here.
I actually don't like this guy.
Only the truth are willing to do what needs to be done. There are others out there trying to pit you against
Hostile radio intercepted.
This is Wade. So, the division thinks they can just come in here. They don't know who they're fucking with.
They go dark. All the lights,
wait for the signal, then corner, then kill.
What's here? Little box here somewhere. You see it?
It's upstairs. Oh. Trash can right here. A matchbook. There you go. Restock right here. You guys know you can switch shoulders and shit, right? Oh, it's about to go.
How do you switch shoulders?
When you're aiming down the sights, click the left stick.
Alright, that's good to know.
About to go ham. Stop, man.
Who's right on? Oh my lord. Oh, why is my dude crawling that way? Crawl the other way. I'm gonna try to get behind this.
Oh, right side, right next to us.
Thank you, sir.
That fucking stash box again. Should still be right here, right? Yeah. You just got that drone following you? Just push and hold the button that you use to call it out. Yeah. Hold on, where's Migs?
I'm coming. Got that ammo.
Hey.
Oh, there's a bunch of dudes right here. I'm gonna throw this turret at them.
Oh, you got the flame turret?
Yeah, that's why I wasn't doing shit, because I had to throw it at them.
I feel like that shit's gonna burn my ass.
It is. It's burning us.
Oh.
Hold on, hold on. Come over here.
Oh, shit. Way too far in. Bro.
peek a bitch.
Oh!
Well, how much armor this guy got, bro? It reduces the cooldown though when you destroy it.
Electromagnetic charge detected.
Oh shit, balls.
You saw I shot him and he dropped it. Trying to peek us over there. There's a shitload of dudes coming over here. How do you recall the tournament? Oh, it's shooting at me now.
Other
great.
Side. Other side. Other side. No, they're pushing you. Oh, this shotgun's fucking dirty.
Oh, behind us, behind us. I'm down. Shit. Trying to stop bleeding. I'm about to die, fellas.
Oh. Yo, there's a goal literally laying down on you, bro. There's two goals now, fuck.
I'll respawn before that happens.
I got this right side covered, bro. Ooh, rip my shields.
What is he laying down?
Yeah. Dead. Nick's over here just pushing up hard. Upstairs.
Yeah.
Here you go. Restock.
About to get real in here, guys.
That must have been Wade. Would have been nice to bag him, but he's not your primary objective. Get to the TV studio and get these guys off the air for good.
Alright, boys. Holy shit.
He's cooking, yo.
My turret is doing fucking work. The guy has my chest.
For the transmission control module. It handles all communications going in and out of viewpoint. If you reset it, you'll lock out the true suns and we can take over the channels. Stay by the module and make sure it completes the reset sequence.
Alright, boys. Defending.
Oh, it's about to be on behind us. Oh, whoa, he's on us.
You gotta protect that module, bro.
Friendly down.
Vince, throw something.
Find the flat. You got it. I have no shot.
Oh, this guy just jumped over like a ninja. Yo, there's mad dudes coming over here.
Sniper up top. Gold.
Getting roasted over here. Yeah, it's off me. I dropped it by accident. Dude is laying down. I can't even see him. Oh, he's fucking me up.
Fuck this guy. Boom.
Systems are reset to default or
could have no ammo.
SHD control.
It's good to hear. Our comms are coming online and the true sons are in the dark.
Fluctuations in local power detected. Communications facilities offline.
What the hell?
I'm seeing multiple hostiles on the roof. They're setting up EMP jammers around the radio mast.
It's Wade. He's trying to sabotage the mast. Without it, no one can broadcast from viewpoint. Agent, get to the roof. You gotta stop him from taking out the mast.
No access. Okay, I'm back here.
Over here.
Not bad, gentlemen. Not bad.
Electromagnetic charge detected.
Wade is using EMP jammers to overload the radio mast. Take them out before the mast is destroyed.
System curtailed.
Man, we're not gonna be able to use our equipment and shit.
Yo, we gotta blow those things up.
You won't be able to use your shade tech as long as that EMP jammer is active. Take it out.
Structural integrity at 75%.
Agent, you've got to stop Wade. We need that radio mast.
It's hard to even see who these people are, Mom.
Lighting his ass up. Oh, look at this dude lighting me up.
nigga's dead.
Yeah, I'm calling down. Shit's crazy. He's fucking me up.
Toss your nades at this guy, bro.
He's moving around too much. Yo, he's ripping me.
Oh, my God.
Oh, wow. Throwing a grenade at them. My soul apart. Jesus.
Sun's just lost a powerful tool for coordinating their troops and spouting their horse shit. Once we get the radio mast repaired and operational, we can extend the reach of our own broadcasts.
Let's go.
Why are you shooting me? Why are you beating me up? I do to you.
Come mix?
Yeah, I'm putting on the sniper rifle to see if it makes a difference.
A sniper? Oh god.
And I'm putting I'm coming now.
No, we gone, bro.
You pull the willy bounce on me. Alright. You guys pulled the full dip.
Yes, sir. I'm still on a loading screen, I think.
Oh, I like this sniper rifle. Where you guys take the elevator down?
I went in the elevator and I'm just like stuck on a loading screen. Sounds like I'm in some loading shit. There you go. You know what it was? I was in my fucking inventory when I went in there. Now I just got a black screen? No. There you go. Enter conflict by selecting the conflict tab. In matchmaking by selecting playlist, play with friends. Okay, so that's PvP.
Yeah, we gotta try the PvP in this shit.
Bro, I'm fucking stuck in the elevator, bro. Deadass. bullshit. And dirty footprints all over the place.
That's that bullshit.
Well, I'm going to try to fast travel. There you go. Alright, go back to my shit.
I think so, yeah. Where are we heading to?
Oh, my bad. I was looking at my shit.
Secure the area.
You sniping?
Yeah, I'm seeing how it shoots.
Oh, there's mad people on.
Look, there's people straight ahead.
Real quick.
E small, level 7. Trying to snipe these dudes. Are these dudes with us over here? No. I see him. Oh, what the hell? Is that what it is? I thought these were ugly dudes. These dudes ain't playing no games then. Yo, I'm shooting his right in the dome piece. Again? What is he, a sniper? It's crazy to me. Thanks, Will. Where are you? I'm gonna pick you up. Yeah, there's a sniper. There has to be a sniper in there shooting you because they're knocking this down with one shot. Oh, look. They hit me with one shot. Yeah. They're one-shotting us.
These are all level 7. Sprint!
Oh shit.
Gotcha, bro.
Let's see if they can respawn us.
I hit the wrong fucking button right there. Thinking I was about to crouch.
Yo, this is crazy.
Yeah, there's a sniper deep back there.
Yeah, he's the one's fucking us up.
He's got an unknown level too. We shouldn't even be here, fellas.
Nah, we can't be there. We're getting destroyed.
Stronghold says restricted. Level 30. We get the fuck out of here, bro. There's a level 8 story over here.
I was like, yo, why am I getting... I was like, nah, I'm loading up. I was like, yo, why am I getting ripped? Where are we going to?
Matt, this is Briggs over at American
if you pull up your map.
American History?
We've got us a hyena big shot.
American History Museum.
Alright, I'll meet you there.
Set up a temporary stockade at the basement of the American History Museum. And now, True Sons runs the place. Odessa says there's a treasure trove of high-value intel in there. Transcripts and notes from the interrogations of True Sons prisoners. Mostly hyenas, which is why Odessa
on,
is so interested. If you can release the prisoners,
them.
True Sons will have their hands full with a full-scale riot. They can fend for themselves. Your shot at the prize.
Me.
Always a pleasure to see you.
Well, there's more people right in front of me, bro.
I appreciate your business.
More people up here, Will. You behind me? Oh.
Want to take a look at what I got? That's just what I needed.
Bro. What the fuck did I just run into?
My inventory could use this. That's just what I needed. Nice doing business with you.
I'm coming.
Oh, this guy right on me. Yo, where you guys at, bro?
Running towards the location.
We're gonna need some ayuda over here. RC car coming towards us. Got it. Grab this ammo. Get behind this car. This guy said, yeah, we can take him out. Psych.
I don't like this shit. Yo, I'm hitting them with a sniper rifle. He's not doing shit to them.
They've been trying to get in there for ages. The head, bro.
Yeah, even with me hitting him in the head.
See if we can meet up with these guys. Down arrow here. Oh yeah.
Civilians in danger.
Sewer. I can go down right here. Holy shit. Do not engage, bro. Where you at, Will? Oh, you fucking fast travel.
How strong are they? They're level 6.
I'm dead, dude. This fucking guy, I'm like, yo, you behind me? It fast travels away, bro.
Oh, the dude was killed anyways.
Dick, dude. What a dick, dude. Whoa, going on
also. Yeah. Look, they're trying to rip me. Look, she's trying to rip me. Fighting these dudes.
Well, you know,
know, I'm respawning since my teammate left me behind to die. Thanks for the support there, Will. Appreciate it. Public execution. We gotta save these hostages.
I think they died already.
They're dying! Right in front of us!
Sending out our seat!
Fuck out of here. Hostage health is critical. Not today. Not today, boo. I got you.
Start heading back.
I got you, girl. I got you. Breathe.
Oh, they're behind us.
They're in that fucking smoke, bro. No!
Why won't it let me pick you
up? Let's go push up on this mission.
To the mission? Which is two levels above us.
Easy peasy, titty squeezy, you know what I'm saying?
And there's dudes right here on us.
Yeah, these level 6 dudes are eating bullets.
They're not playing any games, yo.
Fuck it, just push up. Some loot? Let me get that loot.
give me the loot.
Oh, more loot? Whoa. Carbon fiber. Alright, Will's gonna take point on this one. Unbelievable, bro. Unbelievable. Supposed to be an asset to this team, bro. Bro, you guys were far as shit away from this thing, huh?
Yo, we were super far.
I got us right here. 170 meters. People straight ahead as well. I'm gonna get behind this car. Fuck that. I'm nading these bitches. Seekers. All dead.
Not all of them. Someone's shooting from them over there.
One guy ran away. Oh, that's our teammate. Right, we gotta push through this bridge.
Nice bit of fighting.
Here you go. Starts right here, says. I think.
That was fun.
I don't know. Just a new section.
What are these dudes? It says roaming.
Oh, the bag right here.
Oh, they're rolling up on me right now.
You far as shit, dude. What are you doing?
I'm fighting these dudes.
Better get your ass over here.
Well, I handled the situation, guys.
This guy didn't see all the damage I just put on those guys shooting at him. Oh, shit. Oh! All those people behind me too. Behind us. A whole squad. A whole squad behind us. This dude's grunting, bro. This shit will.
Guys, one shot right there. Yeah, I mean, I'm sniping. There you go. No, oh, there's still one person all the way across.
Hostile control point nearby.
Another one up in the control point.
Oh, it's a texting game, gentlemen. Die. Mission starts right here, bro. Right at this gate. Holy shit.
Your goal is a collection of transcripts and notes.
I don't know about that shit.
Prisoner interrogations. Information stored on the military grade lab. Kept in the main holding area downstairs. Son of a bitch!
He's targeting me!
There's that one right here on the right. Good shit.
I got him.
Priority is to release the prisoners to keep the true sons busy. You'll be looking for some kind of security terminal.
That's what I'm saying. Purple's in here, bro.
Oh, this dude ran out on us.
Terminal should be somewhere nearby.
Oh, this guy's right next to us, a purple. I'm down. What an animal. I'm right here,
Yo, Migs, you're doing a lot of dying tonight, bro.
They keep on surprising me.
I bet. Just got rushing in like a fucking animal, bro.
Active terminal detected. Sounds promising. Find it and patch eyes again. Okay, I'm in. Now to open the cells. And the cells are open.
Gonna get wild in here, guys.
That's it.
Shoot that shit on his back, that purple dude.
Suppressed right now.
Gas tank connection too. Fuck that. Got him. This guy shoot at the fucking drone.
Yeah, that sniper is fucking trash. I'm taking that shit off.
The main holding area is downstairs. Get moving.
I'm gonna switch the shotgun.
Yeah, it's just a pump action shotgun.
Pushed in already?
Yeah. Oh, they're all over here.
They're all level 8, so... God damn it! Purple's laying down on the right. He's fucking me up, dude.
I'ma flame him. Lit his ass up.
Nades.
Heal that guy. Go heal him. The healer. Fuck him up, fuck him up. Rusher, rusher. Fuck him up.
I was fucking here, y'all. That car. Loot box right here. That. Probably gonna be hella people out here. Yep. Sniper in the back. Tossing nades, boys.
Yoga flame, that yoga flame.
Cook his ass, bro.
Yeah. I'm trying to hit him for you.
That's two yellows.
Gloves. So she has two shots. Fucks him up though.
The True Sons seem to be in control of the holding area. The hyenas are knocking out security cameras. Pretty smart of them.
No, restart. Needed that shit. That shit only gave me one grenade?
They're cheap with the grenades. Yo, the levels are pretty fire in this shit.
Oh, there's people everywhere, yo.
I'm gonna knock out this guy first.
I hit it! You're giving me help!
I got these guys in these turrets, bro.
Come over here. Come over here. I got you.
The purple down here.
Yeah. I'm dropping the heal. Dropping the heal. Come back. Come back. Are you healed? Yeah.
For the turret.
Reinforcements en route.
Ooh.
Oh,
on site, starting.
Fuck off me.
I'm in trouble right here. I was like, yo, they're fucking me up.
There's a guy trying to sneak up on me, bro. What's wrong with this man? Over here, it's back here, guys.
I gotta roll with that turret, yo.
That shit was doing work.
Just lost the camera feed from the holding area. There was a bright flash and then static.
Gotta rappel down. Sound good.
Oh.
There it is.
Under heavy fire!
Crouch behind that shit. Fuck him up, Will.
On camera again. The holding area is just ahead. Once you find that laptop, grab it and get the hell out of there.
Man, these guys are fucked up, man. Yo, where's the nades, bro? Oh, shit. Taking high ground.
I'm up here with you. They're gonna rush this up here though, guaranteed.
You like that shit. Yep. Left side, next.
Oh, shit.
I gotta push back.
Tossing grenades. Tossing more grenades.
Oh, oh, where the fucking blew myself
behind us,
up,
behind
bro.
Behind us.
I try to peek over this shit. Oh, it's a gold. Oh shit, oh shit. Gold right on me. Gold's right on me, gentlemen.
We're lighting his ass up.
God damn. Whew. Yo, I was literally one shot right there. I don't know how I lived through that.
Fucking team shot his ass.
That's a fact.
Looks like you got True Sun's reinforcements headed your way.
North to south side.
Grenades!
Heavier concentration to the south.
With all those gates sealed, the north exit should be closer.
Make sure you guys shoot those fire extinguishers, bro. He's got the keys.
I like these level designs, man. They're pretty dope. Pretty dope.
This shit is fucking foggy as balls, bro. Oh, shit.
How many yellows?
They're everywhere, bro. There's gas canisters here too, though. Just careful.
We gotta get closer to those snipers.
Just gotta take his ass out.
There's one of them. I'm gonna go for it. I'm gonna try to get the other one. Damn, yo, she's fucking me up. Both down?
Nah, there's still one left.
Oh, he's right there. He's right there.
That turret is fucking up that yellow on the left.
Oh, something is destroying him. Where are you?
Sniper's almost down, y'all. On that left side.
Threw a grenade over there.
Peeks his fucking head. Bop.
Lost one. Next time don't get shot.
Down. Me.
Oh, is this who reviving people? Yeah, he is reviving people. We gotta fucking kill that motherfucker.
He's a medic.
Jesus, he's reviving all of them.
Back, that purple.
I'ma kill him. I'ma fucking kill his ass.
Toss nade in there.
I'm just run up on
right
his,
next to you, bro.
I don't care. I'm run up on his face.
I say I don't care, bro. He ain't got a team over here defending his ass.
Oh, on a side. Oh, on a side.
Oh my God, they got their high ground, bro. I'm going back up. Bro.
The fuck is that?
He's a sniper, gold sniper.
Come get you now. Go towards me. No, no, see if I can get you. They don't shoot at me. I didn't mean to fucking drop that there.
I
can't even take it off. Fucking up well. You know it's real when the rock and roll music is on. I need help. I'm reviving you. They are on my cheeks though, Will. I don't know how I survived that.
That gold sniper is coming up.
Let's run up on this dude.
You're right bugging here. Run up on this guy.
Why not? He got a grenade launcher.
Shot on target.
I thought that was a sniper. I'm on my knees. I can't even function right now. I'm gonna die. Hey, come behind this truck. Come behind the truck.
Oh shit!
That shit fucks you up, man.
Shit! Yeah, it's fucking stuns you.
Thank you, sir.
She's burning over there, though.
Gotta hit him back. There it is.
Boom.
There's another gold.
More people. Another sniper, too. Oh, she saw me. Look off me.
No more contact. All clear.
You just recovered intel that's gonna be a whole lot of help to Odessa in the short term, but to all of us in the long run. You also effectively put this hellhole out of commission.
I'm fucking lagging now. What the hell? Hey, level the fuck up, boys.
We were, what, two levels under this, though?
Yeah. I mean, it showed by your performance.
Yeah, I died a bunch of times.
This guy, bro.
Teamwork makes the dream work, too.
There's a level 10 mission. Air and Space Museum. You guys see it? If you go down to the right a little bit.
I'm opening up a package.
Wonder what you gotta do. It says it's locked on my screen. Well, let me take a look and see what shit I got here. Combat, I can't even fucking pop it. Oh, these motherfuckers are right on us.
This gun is nasty. Whatever this is nasty, nasty, nasty. Urban MDR. It is fucking people up. Yeah. It is a... What is it categorized? Rifle.
Single shot?
Has two little guns on it. Two little bullets on it.
Yeah, it's a single shot.
What's the level cap on this? Anyone know?
It's like 30, I think.
Is it 30?
I think it's level 30 is to get to like the strongholds.
I'm actually tired, yo.
I think the level cap right now is 30.
I might call this one, guys. Because I do have to get up early. We've been going hard for 3 hours and 47 minutes.
Y'all are a bunch of dads, bro.
Are we calling it or are we gonna do one more?
It's 4 in the morning.
I appreciate your voice.
We're safe house.
I appreciate your enthusiasm, Agent Brooks, but I really think you ought to verify this with
your boys headed down south anytime soon.
Yeah, so
next month, pretty well.
In the ring.
How much car? I appreciate your.
I don't know why it says it's locked, but.
We probably can't unlock it until we beat the mission.
But I really think you ought to verify this with Manny.
Manny's got his hands full. Look, this is our best chance to get the cash back. I'm going in.
We're all separated though, boys. Who's who?
We can fast travel to him.
Not yes. Sure.
Easy, bro. Oh, it's a dog.
They're on their way here.
Oh, my God. Wait, where's this safe house? Because I have a fucking mission. Highlighted. There you go, straight ahead. More people. Right up the middle, more people.
Are you avoiding these guys? Here? What? Let me fuck on. Let me fuck out of here then.
I'm inside, bro.
Spice. That's how they've been calling the shots around here for so long. This intel should help you get the area back in shape. The people around here have been through a lot. Having you watch their backs will make a big difference.
Shade tech cache detected.
There ain't nothing good in here. They don't have like a vendor or nothing in
all
there.
This shit, bro. You guys hear this radio? What the fuck? We still play pop music in the apocalypse?
Yeah, of course you. Why wouldn't they?
Playing the Ariana Pequeña. How's another person here? Level 5? Ew, get out of here.
Alright, yeah. I'm gonna call it to this dismantling a bunch of shit.
Alright, fellers.
Yeah, we walled out tonight, guys. Good thing, right?
Four and a half hour stream, bro. From the Division. Oh, God.
Mm-hmm. Streaming it up.
Yo, Will, what is going on with your character, bro? Yeah, I'm about to go cook you that dog that I killed outside, bro. This dude's skinny as hell.
And he wearing capris.
Capris, bro. What, you got a belly shirt on, too? Hold on. Let me search for your dignity real quick. Can't find it. Can't seem to find it.
Hi, man. He left.
Alright, fellas. Fuck you guys. Alright, fellas. Catch up with y'all tomorrow.
Alright, man.
Peace.
Alright, homie, I'm gonna call it too. Hey, that's cool, bro. You learned.